Avoid using lunchbox, cup, glass, tumbler, or any other such serveware with plastic outer layer and steel inner layer. Unseen seepage of water and food occurs between these layers, fostering the growth of fungi and even maggots. Even if you place hot food in plastic that is harmful to, plastic chemicals leach into your food which are carcinogenic. It's best to use steel or glass products of good quality which are not layered. Better be safe than sorry.